here with boxing sensation Sergio Mora, who's working hard for the September 18 fight against Sugar Shane Mosley. So you ready?
Ready as hell ever be. Well, you said it. He's a legend, so I obviously have to be really, really prepared. I was already in camp for my July 23rd fight at the Pechanga, so I was already ahead of schedule. Took some time off, you know, got the hunger and the motivation back, and as soon as we did that, our press conference, back to work.
You've been sparring with Rashad Holloway. How's that going?
Rashad's great, man. As soon as Rashad told me that he was on board, we texted each other, and I told him, hey, man, we're going to do work. And we have a lot of respect for each other because I really, really try to, like, take his head off, and he tries to be the same.
Boxing is...
And the only difference is he's getting paid to try to take my head off. But the bottom line is I love Rashad, man. He's a great, great fighter and strong. And like I told him the first day back, I told him it feels good to spar someone with that knows what they're doing.
I mean, it's just time for the bag. Do it different ways. You do it for high punch output. If you're going high punch output, you go here.
Sugar Shane Mosley is easy to find online. Have you studied all his moves?
And you know what? I've always admired Shane, so you know I don't really have to catch up on all his stuff because I really know how he fights. But of course, you know, I've been touching up, you know, watching videos on YouTube and catching him on the videos and stuff like that. And he's a legend, man. He does everything right, so you can't really say anything negative about him. He has a chin, he has the heart, he has the speed, he has the power. He goes great to the body. He's a proven fighter, he has the experience, so he's all around package.
What do you say about James Toney, Randy Couture?
I think it's a bad idea on James Toney's part. I really don't feel he should be crossing over, but James Toney has always been, you know, a character unto himself, and I think he'll find a way to make it exciting. You know, that's the reason we're talking about it. I love James, man. I really appreciate him as a fighter, as a boxer, and hopefully I get to appreciate him as an MMA grappler too, because he's a man.
To your fans.
Oh, well, I just appreciate everyone that's been, you know, supporting me and everyone at the Snake Pit and SergioMora.net. You know, I have a lot of loyal fans. And the main question they always ask is, when am I fighting? How come I don't fight enough and I'm inactive? Well, that was because of the long contract that I was with on the Contender and the difficulties I had with them not really being a real promoter. Well, the inactivity is not going to be no longer. I'm actually going to be a regular, consistent, professional fighter now. You know, this should be my third fight this year, but one got canceled because of the Haitian crisis. But I'm very happy with Golden Boy. They did what they said they were going to do, and that's put me in a big fight by the end of the year. And now it's time for me to show what I said I'm going to do and then prove my part. So they did their part. It's time for me to do mine.
What's your prediction for the fight, Sergio? You against Sugar Shane.
Bang. That's my Mr. T impression.
There you go, Mr. T, the new Mr. T of 2010, Sergio Mora. In Los Angeles, I'm elie seckbach, reporting.